including stuff that and beyond. Some people are wondering why he would go, but you know what? Listen, he's a minister of foreign affairs. Let him go with the prime minister. But it's going to be the prime minister's show. He's going to be the one calling all the shots. Another issue is it has to be human rights. The Chinese hate that human rights is brought up. You'll recall the story of the visiting Chinese minister to Ottawa last, right beside him. Someone asked him about human rights, and he chewed out, accused of problems of human rights, not only in